this collection talks about the balance between romanticism and sensuality and the way you perceive a woman, the way a woman is. The collection in a way talks about freedom of being yourself, or create your own balance. A lot of paneled dresses, very architectural, very precise, but in our own language.
Probably it's not visible in the show, but the black and white with the stripe and the square are not a print. Is a patchwork, is a sign of our sense of couture in any case.
The clothes are so beautiful. I think it's both serious and sexy, a little bit mysterious. I think the hardest part about Paris Fashion Week is that it's the end of fashion month, so you really need to do something to pep people up, and you couldn't have gotten anything more peppy than a surprise Zoolander cameo from Owen Wilson and Ben Stiller.
That was brilliant, wasn't it? Like Zoolander coming down. I mean, that was so much fun. But the clothes. Let's talk about the clothes just a little bit, because the clothes were exceptional to me. Like, they were so beautiful and so impeccable. Felt like you were like in almost like a medieval painting, and then you have this thing at the end, like saying like, who cares, right? It's just fashion. It should be fun.
In a way, this is the most personal show we did, because it talks about our serious side of job, but also we think that you can have fun with fashion.